Oh, the menu thing is broken again. Okay, there you go. Sometimes it's hard to tell if I'm on the right part of the war map. Oh yeah, I need to put some points here and there. War map. Yeah, it's good. Let's play some. Oh no 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 no. No 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 no. What's AI versus AI? Is that just me watching somebody play for me? Just a few pots. Started off a little rough, but I got it. Oh shit. Oh, I could have died there. Nope. Ah, I tried to go for the deflect twice.
Keep moving!
Why are my parries so off? I missed all those heavies. There you go. There you go. Back to the spirit. I died, but there you go. Oh, it's just humiliating. I took all those heavies. Gotcha. No. Nope. Try harder. Nope. Gotcha. He knows. I guard break him. It's game over. He's running away. Get him. I'm coming. he just died anyways. Uh-oh. Watch out. Try to close the distance. If you have an enemy in front of you and an enemy in back of you, you're in shit position. You're gonna eat shit in a few seconds position. Shit, eating position. No. see Valhalla updating. That's pretty cool. We'll check it out later. I realized a while ago that most of my games are Ubisoft games.
Gate.
I don't think I've ever played an EA game, aside from a very old boxing game that I got on PSP. I don't know what happened to that game. I still have my PSP. I have it in the little package things, like the Nintendo Switch ones. I remember the PSP one. It felt so comfortable to hold your hand. The disc, so the disc was shit, cause like, if you just like, you know, touched it wrong, or stepped, or you just happened to drop it, and then it was fucked. Even if like the front panel glass was like, just a little bit dent, it was fucked. I had a Naruto game, and then, I remember I was getting a checkup at the dentist, and I had put it aside just a bit, and I see my mom, like, "Mom, where are you sitting?" And I was like, "I took a sit here." "Why?" And like, "You stepped on my game." I was like, "No, what? Are you sure?" And she moves aside, and there it is. The test panel had been stepped on. And goodbye, Naruto. I actually did manage to get it to work somehow. I forgot how. Uh-oh. But you suck. Wow, they haven't given us any damage on the ram. That's surprising. Oh, you know a game that I did like on the PSP? It was called Valhalla Chronicles or something like that. It was a classic little RPG. You woke up. You had to pay taxes. I remember those, like, it's like the landlord's like, "Hey, you haven't paid rent, go into the dungeon, give me money." I never got to finish the game, but I liked it. And it kind of reminded me, like, of Pokemon Dungeons. The first console I've ever had was a Nintendo Lite, and then I remember at the time the 3DS was like the shit apparently, and I was like, you gotta have 3DS, like the most jack shit ever. But no, my mom got me a Nintendo Lite and Zelda Link to the Past, which when I would tell my friends, they were like, "What the fuck is that?" I was like, "I know Zelda, but Link to the Past? Is that even a game?" I was like, "Yeah, it's a game. It's because the Nintendo Lite had the Game Boy cartridge too." And I was like, "Ah! No." need to concentrate on this. Okay, I'm dead. Ooh. Fuck. But yeah, my very first game was Link to the Past, and after that it was Pokemon Dungeons. I don't remember which one it was. Excuse me. I choked on my cup. But I like playing as a Charmander. Charmander was... I love Charmander. I saw him on the anime. Yeah, that's a cool guy. He's on fire, he's on happy. Everything you would ever want. And Turtwig, just because I like turtles. That's a turtle, and he turns into a bigger turtle. And he has trees and shit. I thought that was cool shit out of it. No. Okay. I also like Blastoise just because there was this one episode. I don't even know if it was an episode or a movie. That would call me crazy too, because I had VHS. And I that's the only way I knew about Pokemon. I remember there was a scene where the Pokemon turned big. And I was like, whoa, can they really do that? And I guess now if I told them that, I think they'd be thinking of the new game, because they turned big now, don't they? I don't know, I haven't kept up with the latest ones, aside from Black and White. Anything after Black and White, I don't know anything about. Oh, it's like Pokemon Rangers! Pokemon Rangers, shit. It was basically like Beyblade and Pokemon. But it had nothing to do with Beyblade, and you got to spin around your Pokemon. It's really weird. Man, Oh, I also had this game. I forgot what it was called. But you were like a shadowy assassin. And I had a weird story. I could never keep up with it. Oh, you're just going through this little map, trying not to get caught. I remember the narrator telling me, "Don't try to deflect the bullets with your katana. That's fucking retarded." And I'm like, "Oh, he called me out, and I feel bad for it." I think it was actually called Shadow Assassins. I mean, knowing PSP games, they were rather straightforward with their titles. The ending was weird. I finished it, but there was like a secret ending apparently, and I never bothered to unlock it because you had to find these I think scrolls. And I'm like, nah, you know what? That's not worth my time. I'd rather play something else. Oh, and I remember I think it was called Resistance. I only played the demo because my mom wouldn't let me get the actual game. And I'm like, whatever. I'll just enjoy this demo. But I remember my cousin had it and he let me play a few levels of it and I was like, this shit's awesome. I wish they had more games. Trying to survive, you know, in one moment you're like in your living room, chilling, enjoying, and then there's like an apocalypse. Next thing you know, you're fighting an alien god from another universe. I also remember playing Halo, if I'm not, just multiplayer. Because my head is doing it. Okay, no! Oh, there's a Transformers game on the Nintendo Life. It wasn't much. It was more like a, do you want to be a different Transformer every level? It's like, cool, we can do that. Also, you can choose which Transformer if you want. It was very quick, you could finish it in like 2 hours. But I gotta admit, it was kind of fun. Let's do this one. Oh, never mind, they kicked me out of the match. That's fine. I'm not hurt. Let's play as Valkyrie one more time. Second. Okay. Now it's time. Mr. Jiggles doesn't need help. Out. Ow. That never works. I don't know why I always go for it. Gotcha. Oh, not being a little shit now, are ya? One more throat to slice. Let's try to speed things up because we're not going according to plan right now. Ah. Focus on moving the ram. And you're done. Wait for it. Gotcha. I got you. Come on, Mr. Jiggles. Okay, I'm coming. Pincer attack! Oh, never mind. Ah, you just have to go into it. Ah, that's on me. Go for right now. Potato salad. Push it up. Let's go, men.
Enemies are coming. Blow the rat. Warriors, keep moving. Keep up the rat now.
Oh, fine, fine. Out. All right. None here for the Guardian. I'm dead. Ah, ha, ha. The minute that poison landed on me, I was dead. I think I would have rather died than killed the Kyoshin. The whole gang's here. No, you get back in there and you risk your life for your friend. You wanna heal so badly? Go heal. I was gonna do the Factal Guard. Yeah! Now I just have to hold out here for like 3 rounds. Can we do it? Probably not. Will we try? Yes. Will we succeed? Most likely not. Oh, you're so lucky I dodged that. Ow. Can't save it. We've already lost. Oh well. Hey there, how's it going? I gotta get rid of some gear. I'm doing pretty good. I just had my coffee. I got the mocha mint flavor, so you know it's that fancy stuff. I don't like this one. It's so weird to see Valkyrie with like a helmet mustache. It kind of looks like she has a bee allergy more than anything. Oh yeah, I got, so far within the week, I've been playing Centurion, I leveled up Valkyrie a bit, Shaman, it's about the same still, Nibushi, I've given her a rest, Shaolin 2, what else have I tried? I tried Berserker, but I didn't really feel like it. Oh, and Orochi, just a little bit. I'm trying to get certain stuff for Valkyrie. Like, I want this one. This one looks kind of cool. Not this one. This one's a little bit more metal, but I like it either way. I'm not into these ones. The ones with the chain belts. Which to get for the arms? I think I'm happy with the Horkos one. This one looks pretty cool. Are you down to play some rounds? Alright, I'll send an invite then. Oh, you have to be online first. There you are. I have to clear out my friends list. I've seen some of those people that haven't been online for like years. never need that. Okay. What should we do? Breach, Dominion, Brawls. Alright, let's do some Breach then. I gotta play as an assassin. I wanna finish the Viking one first. Alright, I'll go as Shaman then. It's gonna take a while. Oh. What should I get? That's fine. I'm fine with that. Let's do hand axe. And Firefly. Gladiator, Raider, Shinobi, Robin. Okay. Ooh, I like the new banner you got. I also got a new one. It's a little messy, but I like it. Over here. There goes my stamina.
Warriors!
quit. Oh, thank you, you saved me. Don't you run away! Looks like we're out of stamina, both. Nope. Ow. I forget I could do the bleed after the heavy. Ah!
Moving on, warriors! Moving forth! Incoming attack!
Alright, I'm gonna have to meet him at the top. Got him! There you go. I just wanted to kill, end his kill streak. Pushing the ram. Gotcha! not afraid of a little fire. Smacked him in the face. Are we back? Okay, we're back. I really need to get my internet checked, because that is not supposed to happen. Hopefully it'll plug into the same stream. Okay. Okay. I'll just send him another invite. Oh, what am I doing? It's in here. They literally make a inbuilt send invite system and I ignore it. What's wrong with me? Yay, they joined. Okay, breach. Sorry about that. These ones. Thank you. It's probably gonna take a while.
Thank you.
Oh shit. You will not take this point! Fuck you. Ah, never mind. They took it. Backup incoming! My little midget legs aren't fast enough. Hurry! So good. Stupid recycling system. Thank you. Alright.
Life returns to me.
Just gonna put one here, in case the cocky little shits. Nope. Try harder. Come on. No. Get back here. Gotcha. Hey, guess what? Back it up. Nope. That. Nope. Ow. Gotcha. I'll just have to do it instinctively. It's not enough that she moves herself to here. I'm down. Going for the flank. Gotcha. Gotcha! Their first half didn't go well, they're gonna start. If they're smart, their full frontal assault didn't work out very well, so just in case. Nope. All right, they are pushing around. Black Pyre's gonna take the lead on the parry it, yeah. No, not enough. No. Ah! Kill the coward! You got this, Legion. Yeah. I just got nailed. Watch out for the ballista. No, you don't. Gotcha. Oh, shit. No! Oh, why did I dodge? Why did I dodge? Backup's coming. Gotcha. Gotcha. Watch out for the ballista! Thank you.
Reborn in blood.
Gotcha. No! I should have waited for the dodge first. Just gotta keep the pressure going, and we'll be peachy. Surprise attack! Oh, never mind. Boop. I didn't mean to do that, but I did it. Nope. Try a little harder. A little harder. Oh, we're done. Yeah, that was pretty good. We were at peak coordination. All right, what's next on the order of this list? I can be an assassin. I don't want to do Dominion right now. Adaptable. Let's do Gladiator. I wanna throw people around. Alright, well that's good. Doing that, I'll be right back. We got two Lawbringers, a Raider, and a Orochi. Trying to figure out the strategy. Hopefully they don't go for a full fight again. We can still manage though. Oh, they did go for the full frontal. Okay. Oh, what's the setup now? Nope. Try a little harder. I'm coming. Legion, last minute save, woo! Wreck their shit! Oh! Yeah! Thank you. I owe you my life. I have to do some healing. I suspect at least three of them will be there. There's two right now. There's one right there. We're missing a guy. Right, you're just gonna keep parrying that, aren't you? Fine. I'm fine with that. Oh shit. Nope. Ow. Alright, it's time. Just gotta move my little tiny legs all the way to three. Hopefully there's no one there yet. Two, three. Where's four? Four is still missing. Ah, four found. Yeah! Okay. Shit. Forgot about the Orochi. Oh, you almost got me twice. No, I could've- I missed the deflect. I missed the deflect. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Oh, that would have been such a clippable moment. Ooh. So 3 should be top, 1 bottom. Fighting for my life here. No. Someone help me. Ah, and I've been struck down. Charge! I got him. Gotcha. Oh, I forgot you have hyper armor. On me. Lawbringer's gonna gang up on. Oh, okay, I'm gonna get Gank. Gank's coming. Gonna throw bait. Create some distance. No, I should have followed through with the skewer. Assert dominance! Throw your balls! Get them! Well, at least I know the no rectical training worked out. I can fight for a bit while I'm stunned. Gotcha. Whoop you go. Don't interfere. Okay. I held down the wrong person. Ah! I got speared.
Come on!
I'll take care of the ram guy. Did it say ram? Ballista. Spear! Bigger spear! Nope. Whoop. Ow. He's still on the ballista, watch out. Oh, everyone's dead anyway, so. Okay, Orochi's probably going to go healing. Maybe it's doing okay. Come in. No. Okay, so now it's just me and Legion. Ah, I knew you were gonna go for the zone. Woo! That was awesome. Oh yeah, definitely. Did I get anything cool? I got mace stuff. That's okay. Okay, Agile Slayer's done. I guess I'll have that one ready. I need another Euro. Alright, see you later then. Have a good day. Should I play as next? Thank you. Who should I play as? I kind of feel like... Let's go as Centurion for the next one. Oh wait, but... Oh no, he's not a hybrid. Sorry, he's not a Vanguard. If I stutter a lot, it's not because I'm nervous. It's just that my brain does all the and then my mouth is like, hold up, you're talking too fast. I can't catch up. Sometimes I'll like start my sentence and then I'll finish it already at the end. I never even got to the middle of the sentence. I try to slow down. I'll go with Berserker. Kyoshin? It's gonna take a while for me to get another match. You know what? Let's do some Dominion. Let's do the Dominion. Right? Nope. Berserker. Oh, I don't have that unlocked. Okay. Okay. You know, I learned I can play better if I just listen to music for some reason. I think it's because I don't have to listen to the sound cues. Very odd way of playing, but it works. Plus, I don't like all the silence in the game sometimes. That's what that does.
You lost Zone A. You captured Zone C. Zone A.
All right, two of there. Okay. Oh, it's R1. Okay. Let me actually look at his moves because I don't know them. R1 initiates chain to R2, R1. Or I could just do 3 chain. Okay, I got a spin chop, head slicer, head crusher. All of these have hyper armor. Slashing rush has. I never have skills. Okay. Oh, if I do a feint, I get an interrupt. Okay. Follow it up with an R2, no? Hold on. So if I were to do this... Oh, that's interesting. Oh, okay, okay. I already forgot about the game. Alright, let's try to get some points in. We head to number two. He fell. That wasn't me. Ow.
Your team is breaking.
Oh, that's the end of the game for me. Shigoki, you got this.
Defeat.
Okay, that's one character down. Who should we try next? Let's go with, you know, let's do Nobushi next.
lost Zone A. You captured Zone C.
Thank you, Pikeman. Oh, I missed? I guess. So what we gonna do?
You lost Zone C. You captured Zone A. You lost Zone A.
Ow. That doesn't even help. Whoop! Ow. They got this. Not this guy. Needs my help. Wait just a second. Back it up a little bit. Ow. Nope. Gotcha.
You captured Zone C.
Hold it. Burn!
Fire!
Burn!
Enemy team is breaking.
I'm sure they're fine. What's this?
Your team is breaking.
Oh, this might take a while.
The enemy rally. Enemy team is breaking.
Oh, this is bad.
Let them fly.
You captured Zone C.
And I'm dead.
You lost Zone A.
Who's next? I need one more. Ready! Deploy troops. Let's do Orochi! Oh yeah, I forgot how to play.
You capture Zone A.
I forgot how to Orochi for a second, huh? Orochi Pounce! I missed. I guess I know the limit now. Out. Uh-oh. Okay, I landed on that one. That was fair.
You lost zone A.
I fell for that.
Not to worry. I have a small loss.
Ow, I'm dead. Did you just kill him? I guess.
You captured Zone A.
Nope.
You lost zone A.
Ah.
Your team is breaking.
Ow. Got this, Jungjun. Oh, someone went to revive me. Alright, you want the last stand? Let's go. Oh, never mind. I missed every single parry. What time is it? Oh, it's time. I'm gonna have to end it here. Have a good day, and thank you for anyone who tuned in. I'll be right back tonight. Goodbye.